Watch out, kid!
You!
In the name of my master, I challenge you to a duel.
Hold on! I've got some questions for you. Who the hell your master is, for starters? Why does he know about the priest... about Coral and me?
I don't answer to you.
This is the end.
Ready, guys?
I'll do my best.
I'm sorry, guys.
Protect it.
Idiot. Pathetic. How weak.
Damn it.
Magnus.
What?
I'm just a passerby, but I cannot simply stand by and pretend that I saw nothing. Besides, have you ever heard the saying, no matter where you go, destiny follows you? Oh, but this is my precious, precious guinea pig. I can't simply give it back to you.
Damn. Until we meet again.
Damn!
What strange magic.
Wait!
Paltry, pointless, pathetic, puerile. Utterly gone. Still... I suppose that's how a bad guy ought to run.
Who are those two? What do they know?
Mr. Sewell, let's head back to the city for today. Okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Fade. Ah, there's nothing better than an obedient pawn. Regardless, the master key, and you. I will always have what I need to see that he does as I desire. Perhaps this is a reward for past lives well lived.
Mr. Sewell, are you all right? Your body...
Hey, don't give me that look, kid. I'm fit as a fiddle.
A pushed envelope is still an envelope. I like men like you. Still, it's not good to be tired. Let me have a look. I can massage that for you. Take off your clothes and lie down. Come on!
Yeah, well, if you insist. Wait! What the hell are you doing here? When did you even show up?
Damn. You figured me out then. Our unlikely encounter must be due to karma from a previous existence. That means you and I share the same destiny.
Hey, don't say stuff like that, lady!
How cold! And after I saved you!
What?
I saved you from trouble.
What?
And I will continue to save you. You are my precious guinea pig, after all. You know, like they say, all that is necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing. Mr. Sewell, I don't think Mel is a bad person. And she did save us. We do owe her. I think she might turn out to be very helpful if she comes with us. Sophie, was it? You are a very good girl. This creature here, on the other hand, he's big. On the outside, I mean. But on the inside, he's a very, very small man.
What the hell? Fine, whatever. She wants to come with us, okay. Do whatever you want.
Of course. Did you think I wouldn't? Now let's try this again. My name is Melrose Kirsch. Please, call me Mel. Now, as you can see, I am a beautiful sorcerer traveling the world, like a commoner. My hobbies are magic research, with the goal of bringing permanent happiness to the world, and exploring ancient ruins.
Okay, that's nice, lady.
From now on, I intend to study the unique magical energy radiating from Krace here. I expect I may attack him in his sleep for experiments, or perhaps a vivisection. I'm sorry. I didn't realize I said that out loud. Oh dear. Changing the subject. That fade person. She was emitting a very strange sort of magic, don't you agree? In fact, perhaps it was...
You know something, don't you?
Well, this is all just speculation, but she may be a human soul bound to a... Do you know what a homunculus is? A homunculus? Yes. They have no feelings, no purpose. Like living dead, I guess. They just do what they're told to do. I hear if they lose their master, they turn to dust. That's so sad.
Yeah, but it means she's dangerous. Ah, well. Guess there's not much point in worrying about it now. Alright, kid. Where to next? We might run into her again. We need to be ready.
Okay. Well, I was thinking of going to Mount Ishtal.
Mount Ishtal? The mountain west of the Ishtal ruins. Alright, you two. Make sure you get a good night's sleep. Especially you, Mel. I better not wake up to your face.
Well, shoot. You're not fun at all.
Man, what's wrong with me? I can't sleep. Might as well go outside and grab some fresh air.
Krace, what are you doing up so late at night?
Oh, Mel, yeah, I...
Oh, are you doing something naughty? Do you have a date with Sophie? How exciting!
What the hell are you talking about? She's just a kid! What kind of creep do you think I am?
Oh, so you're not going into Sophie's room then? Excellent. Come to my room.
What? Huh? Actually, I was just gonna go check on Sophie. We gotta, talk about what to do next. Yeah, that's it.
Aw, that's too bad. I had the tea brewed and the sleeping pills all ready for you. Oops! Almost let that slip. That was too close, Melrose.